Sunday service. We are excited this morning about the Pentecost play we're going to put on. One thing I did want to mention is that one of our players couldn't make it, and so James Melvin stepped in for us, so Philip is going to be played by James. We appreciate that, stepping up to the plate for us like that. There will be fellowship hour today afterwards. Of course, this is our graduation Sunday, so there'll be a fellowship hour afterwards provided by the deacons. Continue to check out the information about our youth group meetings and spread the word about them. Let the kids know in your neighborhood, friends, let the friends' kids know that we're having these meetings. Bible study will be this week. It will be on May 24th at 7 o'clock. And we'll be looking at John 17. All are welcome to join us for Bible study on Thursday. We do have session tonight. Session numbers, remember, we have a meeting at 6 o'clock. This is our main meeting. We should probably have a couple of months off until August after this meeting, so we're going to try to take care of business tonight. So please attend that at 6 o'clock. Are there any other announcements this morning?
Yes. My kid is going to be here for Sunday school instead of going down and remembering today and what are.
I think the kids will enjoy the play. Yeah, we've got an interesting play for us today, so the kids might really like that. Keep them up here. Any other announcements this morning?